Hurricane Sandy knocked down the arbor in back of our house. It pretty much was rotted out by the time it got blown over. So bought a new arbor from made out of cedar, and it has four posts that come down, and they have to go into the ground. And the problem is, if you put the wood into the ground, it rots. Or you can big concrete footings, which is a pain in the neck. You can put in concrete footings, which is a lot of work I don't want to do. Or you could buy some kind of metal things they sell for about $30 a pop that you can use for sticking those in the ground. They'll probably rot away too. The idea is to keep the wood out of the ground. So I found these plumbing supplies, and I got these pipes, and I took them out and put four of them into the ground, about longer than this, about 16 maybe, foot and a half, and just with a wooden mallet, and I could put them without cracking it at all. Then I found these fittings. There's this thing that goes on top. So this is the ground now. This thing fits on top. Then I found this fitting, which is very nice, which screws in there. So this thing is sticking above the ground just a little bit. And then you put your four posts in here, into each one of these four. Things like rigged up, and you put four screws in each one, and that ain't going anywhere. It's above the ground, so it's not going to rot. And then I'll show you outside the trellis that what the final product looks. This is the trellis, and I'll zoom in, and you can see the footings, and you can see now that the arbor is off the ground. The wood's not in contact with the ground, it's not going to rot. The plastic ain't going to rot. And you can see the screws that hold it in. And the wind's been blowing 20, 30 miles an hour, and the whole thing is quite stable. However, it is flexible, but it ain't going nowhere. And you can take it. You see it moves a little bit, but you can pull it as hard as you want. It's not coming to the ground because those things are anchored a foot and a half into the ground, each one of them.